The 5T model of governance was launched by my government in 2019. This, along with new Sarkar, has already brought about a perceptible improvement in the quality of governance and ease the delivery of public services. Today, I am delighted to launch 8 number of 5T initiatives implemented by the Home Department and GNPJ Department. I am particularly happy to launch the Bhubaneswar Land Use Intelligence System, which uses space technology and artificial intelligence to safeguard precious government land in Bhubaneswar and ensure its land development. I have a vision of ensuring that all public services are delivered on land and no citizen needs to visit a government office for the purpose. A deadline of August the 15th has been set for this purpose. As a result of COVID-19, the process has been delayed. However, as normalcy is slowly restored in the functioning of the government offices, I would like all departments to ensure online delivery of all public services by October the 2nd.